fine.
So you are the director of Kobe Museum, right?
Hyogo Prefecture Museum.
Okay, exactly. Yes. And we are in front of an amazing shiraga.
Yes.
So you have the best, the biggest collection of gutai,
yes,
in Japan.
Yes.
So it means in the world.
Yes.
So why is gutai important?
Because gutai is the only one in the world, of course. And also they don't copy any other persons. Mm. That's their campaign. Their group is not to copy from others.
Yes.
Therefore, everybody performing, and also they try to throw in the bottles on the canvas, and shiraga was painted. You can see the behind me.
Yes.
That was the, he hanging from ceiling. He just painted from his foot. With nobody
yes.
painted by foot.
Yes.
And that's why shiraga was trying to do something different from others.
And do you think there was something about the war, because it was after the war?
Yes.
Do you think they were shocked or something like that?
This is difficult to explain after the war. Of course, after the war, it's everybody depressed, and they don't want to be copy.
Yes.
They want to be themselves.
Yes.
They will be Japanese, and Japanese can do something, even the art world. And I think that's the really good movement.
But it took a while in Japan to appreciate the
nobody work. Understand in Japan.
Why?
Because never seen this kind of what is called?
Work,
and also usually Japanese has a long history. The traditional artists that they are always used to see.
Yes.
But never seen this almost a crazy, you know, because so different from others.
So when did Japan begin being interesting?
Because outside, abroad, people are interested.
Yes, but when?
Probably, I would say after maybe 80, probably.
Okay.
Yeah, nobody understand before.
Merci.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.